Welcome to Phoenix Technologies Driver Agent. In the next several minutes, this video will show you how to manually install a driver that does not contain a setup utility. If this video is too fast for you, you can pause it at any time by clicking the pause button. You can also watch the video as many times as you need to. Let's begin. If you haven't run Driver Agent yet today, you will need to run it by clicking on the Find Drivers with Driver Agent icon on your desktop. This will start a driver agent scan of your system and will display the scan progress in the splash screen. When the scan is completed, you will be presented with the scan results in your web browser. Next, you will want to make sure that you are logged into Driver Agent. As you can see, we are logged in as test account. On the left, we see that we have 4 of 49 drivers out of date. We are presented with a list of drivers, good and bad. In this case, we are going to update the plug and play monitor. So we click on the CD icon next to the red X. This will take us to the download page where we can download the driver from Driver Agent. When downloading drivers, you will always want to save them to your hard drive. We click on the download link and then choose OK to save the driver. We click save again to confirm the download location. We have chosen to download the driver directly to the desktop. We can then minimize the web browser and locate the download. This driver comes in the form of a zip file, also known as a compressed folder. We will need to extract its contents before we can install the driver. To do so, we right-click on the file and choose Extract All. This starts the compressed folder's extraction wizard. We then click Next to start the extraction process. The extraction wizard asks us where to extract the files to. We click Next to accept the default location. When we click Finish, the extraction wizard will automatically open the uncompressed folder. Now that we have extracted all files from the compressed folder, we need to install the driver using Device Manager. To open Device Manager, we right-click on My Computer and then choose Properties. We now need to click on the Hardware tab and then click on the Device Manager button. Device Manager opens with a list of device categories. We click on the plus sign next to monitors to expand the monitor category. Next, we right-click on the Plug and Play monitor and choose Update Driver. This starts the Hardware Update wizard. The wizard asks us if it can connect to Windows Update to search for software. We choose No, not this time, and click Next. We select Install from a list or specific location and click Next. And now we choose Don't Search. I'll choose a driver to install and click Next again. We choose Have Disk. It defaults to the A drive. We want to choose Browse and then navigate to the folder where we have extracted the files. We select the INF file, which looks like a notepad with a gear on top. Then we choose Open and click OK. Device Manager automatically selects the driver for us, so we choose Next. Device Manager then copies the driver files to their appropriate locations. At the end, we click Finish to complete the update process and then close Device Manager. We can now close any open browser windows and run another driver agent scan. We click on the driver agent icon in the system tray to do so. When we are presented with the scan results, we see that there are only 3 of 49 drivers out of date. And scroll down the list, we see that the name of the driver has changed to reflect the monitor model. We also notice that the red X has now changed to a green check mark, indicating that the driver is now up to date. We have updated the driver successfully, so we can move on to the next device. Remember, if you need to, you can always replay this video at any time. Additionally, detailed instructions for installing a driver manually can be found on the Frequently Asked Questions page under FAQ G5. Thank you again for choosing Driver Agent.